You've got one more try. Maybe I? Nope, wrong. He's hung now. God dang it, I hate Hangman. You know what? Let me just get rid of that. Golden Fredrina has been broken for a couple of weeks, and I kind of miss her.
Of course you do. She's your girlfriend.
No, not really. She's just golden as well. Doesn't mean she's my girlfriend if we had sex 37 times.
Ow.
Hey, guys. Hey, Bonnie.
Hey, Bonnie.
Not right now, Bonnie. I'm not in the mood for it.
Oh, come on.
What is it? Golden Fredrina? You want to repair her now, too? I mean, I can't just have her sit there all my life. I gotta do something with her. She can't sit there her whole life either. She's still alive, just kind of dead, you know? She's alive, but just... Yeah, I know. Her battery broke.
What are we talking about?
You guys just woke me up from a really nice nap. Nothing. We're just thinking about how we could repair Golden Fredrina.
God, I had a dream that I was single and still in high school.
What? My mom never sent me to animatronic school. God, I wish I went to school. Anyways. You know what? Bonita, you know how you fixed Bonnie by, you know...
I'm not gonna ride Golden Fredrina. I don't have anything to ride.
Right.
This is just awful. I'm bored. You wanna go play fetch?
No. Bonnie, do you wanna play fetch with her?
No, I wanna play fetch with you. You're my best friend.
Good luck with that. I'm gonna leave before stuff gets too intense. What do you mean intense? All she's asking me is... Okay. Hey, Toy Bonnie.
Hey, bro. Look at me. I'm swimming, bro.
Yeah, until you drown like yesterday. We have to call 911.
I know, I remember, but I promise it won't happen this time. Look, I've been practicing my swimming for a long time. Look, I can do it. I can swim around Puppet. I can do a full circle around her without drowning.
Okay. Okay, I can do barely one circle without drowning. Yeah, good for you. That is a basic skill which everybody should know. We could just try calling the mechanic, but in our FNAF universe, there's really only one mechanic and he never arrives to anything.
Wait, what? You just broke the fourth wall.
You know what? Let's give it a try. Hold on, let me get my microphone phone out. Let me get my microphone out. All right. That was a terrible joke. I know.
God, that was terrible. Okay.
Hello?
Hey, buddy. Haven't called in a while, but, could you come and repair a robot for us? She has big boobs and a giant butt, so I could pay you extra, because I know you never arrive.
Are you trying to bait me to arrive with the big stuff?
Yeah, exactly what I'm trying to do.
I'm already here.
What?
Hello, my name is John Dick. I am mechanic. I repair computer.
What? John Dick? I thought you quit your job.
Who's John Dick?
Oh my god, you are beautiful, my lady. Can I repair you? No, that's not the one you're repairing.
I'm not broken.
What? But you said big booby and repair? Yeah, it's this one. You need to repair her. Oh my god, hello beautiful, may I repair you? She's dead, and I need you to fix her. Oh. Alright, well give me some privacy and I will fix her. I didn't pay you to do that! What do you mean? You literally mentioned it in the call. Yeah, to get you over here. Yeah, I'm trying to repair. Let me see now. God damn it.
Also, was that John Dick?
Who the hell is John Dick?
The repair guy who quit his job a few months ago.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I'ma dive in!
Doesn't he, like, not know how to swim? No, he definitely knows. Whoa, wait. I'm not drowning?
Oh, I did it! I can finally swim!
Oh, wow, great job.
No one asked.
I think I forgot how to swim. I was broken for so long that I forgot.
Guys, are you sure he's okay?
Yeah, he can swim.
I'm gonna go check up on what they're doing since I saw John Dick enter the building. Well, they're he's fine. What's going on over here?
Why is everyone showing up now that he's here? He's trying to repair Golden Fredrina, but he's probably doing something else. Let me just, there you go, so you guys can't get blinded. By the way, if you ever need bleach after watching one of my Fredrina videos, always know that Golden Freddy has started a company, Bleach Inc.
It sells bleach for completely free.
Is this a sponsor?
No! Jerry Duck would never get sponsors. Bro has like 3,000 subscribers. He's goofy off. He's a goofy off guy. Anyways, Bleach Inc. Go buy my product. This totally really exists. It's definitely not all fake. No.
I mean, if it's fake, then you can start it. If it doesn't exist, then it's original and you can start it.
You are a genius. Thank you. I'm starting Bleach Inc. Foxina, give me the TV.
No. You.
My TV.
No, it's mine. I'm watching a movie.
No, give me the TV.
No, give me the... Great, now they're gonna become best friends as well. And I'm gonna be left alone. Hey, are you even repairing her?
Yeah, I'm just checking something.
I don't think he's actually gonna repair her. Yeah, no one ever thought he was actually gonna repair her.
Give me the goddamn TV! I just gotta start a company!
Go do that on Freddy's computer!
Which he left at the pizzeria and it burnt down.
But still, it's my TV! Go to Toy Freddy's computer!
I would never let him lose a match of Plants vs. Zombies. That guy's insane in that game. Let me just quickly do this.
No, it's my TV!
Alright, and
all good. Oh, God. What the hell? Oh my God! He actually fixed her! What?
Hold on. Wait, what? He actually did?
God damn it. Why is he actually a nice person to be around? Maybe Bonita was right. Anyways, Kim, he tried stealing my TV.
What do you mean he repaired her?
Look and see.
Huh? That will be $535. I already paid you. No, you need to pay twice. Alright, then here you go, sir.
Oh, thank you very much.
Call me again if you ever need me. I'm very good at fix robot, as you can see. Goodbye. How the hell did he... He wasn't even doing anything.
I'm alive? Hey, Golden Freddy.
Hi. How are you alive? I never thought this day would come! You're alive!
The hell? Neither did I. What happened to my voice? Why do I sound normal? My voice used to be...
Yeah, your voice used to sound like...
Yeah. Did he not only fix my voice? What's going on? God damn! You're like what you used to be!
This is amazing! I finally have someone to...
Oh no. Now he's gonna be busy with her all day and I'm not gonna be able to hang out with him.
Good. You guys are together too much either way.
Now I gotta go back to sleep and hopefully continue that epic dream I had. So hey, you wanna go and play fetch? Bonita, are you two like a thing now?
No. I'm her best friend and she's my best friend. I hate her. I want to burn her. I want to throw rocks into her face, but I can't because I would feel terrible because she acts like a three-year-old and that would make me feel incredibly sad for her.
So do you want to play fetch or no?
Yeah, yes, let's go. Jesus Christ, let me talk to her for a second. She hasn't been on for weeks, Jesus.
Yay! And there goes my boyfriend. Stupid Bonita.